Hi, this is Matt Bosker with the Cross Trainer, and I'm going to show you how to properly execute inside shooting. Place your top hand in the white zone and your bottom hand on the bottom zone stopper. Keep your stick tight to your body to increase your accuracy.